I'm going to show you how to measure the rotational speed of a motor using the voltage it generates and by leveraging the audio input of a computer. This approach is both straightforward and invaluable for various electronics projects. In this setup, we have two coupled motors, one operating as a generator and the other driven by a battery through a voltage regulator. By adjusting the regulator, we can precisely control the motor's speed. The generator converts the mechanical energy back into electrical energy, producing a voltage proportional to the motor's rotational speed. To indirectly measure the motor's speed, we'll start by measuring the generated voltage. We connect a digital multimeter across the terminals of the generator. As we power the motor and adjust the voltage regulator, the multimeter displays the generated voltage. An increase in voltage indicates a higher rotational speed of the motor. For a more precise measurement of RPM, we can use the audio input of a computer. By placing a microphone close to the motor, we capture the sound generated by the motor's rotation. Using frequency analysis software, we can convert the captured sound frequency into RPM, providing an accurate and reliable measurement of the motor's speed.